you can permanently delete your Facebook account on both desktop and mobile. On desktop, go to the top right and you will see a drop-down arrow that says Account. Click on Account and then go down to click Settings and Privacy. Then click Settings. On the left-hand side, click Your Facebook Information. At the bottom, you will see Deactivation and Deletion. Click it. You will be presented with two options, deactivating your account and permanently delete your account. According to Facebook, deactivating your account will strip your name and photos from most things you have shared, but you can still use Facebook Messenger. If you permanently delete your account, you won't be able to retrieve any of your content or info, including all of your messages. Choose Permanently Delete Account, and then click Continue to Account Deletion. Facebook will again ask you if you would rather just deactivate your account. They also provide an article where you can learn more about the details of deleting your account. It is important to read this over before making your final decision. You also have the option here to download your info, which will include posts and photos before you delete your account. Once you have downloaded your info, you can continue by clicking Delete Account. It will ask for your password. Enter it and click Continue. Here you get a warning stating that after 30 days, your account will be permanently deleted. So be sure to reactivate your account within 30 days and cancel the deletion if you change your mind. Click Delete Account if you want to move forward with deletion. To delete your account on the mobile app, press the hamburger menu. Press Settings and Privacy. Then Settings. Scroll down to Your Facebook Information. And then press Account Ownership and Control. Then Deactivation and Deletion. Just like on desktop, you'll get an option to deactivate your account instead of delete it. Choose Delete Account and then continue to Account Deletion. Here you can learn more about the details of deletion and you can download your information beforehand. Press Delete Account. Then enter your password and click Continue. Facebook will remind you of your 30-day window to reactivate your account if you change your mind. Press Delete Account when you are ready.